So I was thinking, Instagram famous people have it made, to be quite honest with you. They don't have to do anything. They just wake up, take pictures of themselves, and boom, money. Imagine not being ugly. It seems relatively easy to be Instagram famous, right? You just simply take pictures of yourself. We're gonna put that to the test this week. I'm gonna see if I can get Instagram famous in 1 week. Can I do it? I don't really know, to be honest with you. I don't think so. I'm losing followers at a rapid rate right now. What do I constitute as Instagram famous? At least 50,000 followers. Right now I have 9,200. 50,000 minus 9,200 would be... This is my one chance for everybody to think I'm smart. If I blow this chance, I'm gonna regret it forever, and I'm always gonna have thoughts of doubt about myself and self-hatred. Oh, but I already have those, so what am I supposed to do? I have no idea what 50,000 minus 9,200 is. I guess I'll just say it's...
4,800. Oh, 42,800.
These are the moments that I hate myself the most.
Can I gain that in 1 week? We're about to find out. But I cannot do this alone, clearly. Look at my outfit, look at my hair. I'm very ugly. I'm gonna get my friend Emily. Ooh, ooh. Oh, to help me out with this challenge. Let's get it. But in all seriousness, guys,
yeah,
Emily here is gonna help me reach Instagram fame level in 1 week. We're gonna see if we can do it. First step. And making sure, why are you getting so close to me? First step in getting to Instagram fame is studying your own stats and also studying the comp. You're still getting close to my face.
How many followers do you have today?
9,233.
Day one, followers 920,033.
Okay.
920,033.
Uh-huh. So each day, I think we should pick an Instagram famous person to model a picture after.
Okay.
And then we're gonna post the same looking picture.
Okay.
To see if we can emulate the same amount of likes from their picture. You feel me?
Emulate. Big word.
Big word. First day we're doing Alexis Ren.
Damn! Going in right for the goal.
Going in for the
goal. Okay.
Use blue. Use a different color. Blue. Just put me, Alexis Ren.
You're gonna need to sound a little higher than that. Alexis.
Just put me, Alexis Ren.
A little bit higher.
Just put me, Alexis Ren.
Go in your white girl voice.
Just put me, Alexis Ren.
There we go.
King New York, looking for the queen.
In Alexis Ren's picture, who's the first person we're doing, you basically just see waist up. So waist down. Waist down, it's a party. I'm trying to see how long it would take Emily to make a comment. Okay, 10 seconds.
Oh my god! Why do you look like that?
What's the picture we're modeling?
But like, she's a bad bitch. Just kidding. This is the picture we're modeling.
I look just like that.
Obviously.
You have to make sure you don't get my waist down.
Booty shorts. What the fuck is this?
Well, the gang's all here now.
They see me rolling. They hating. Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Photogenic. I'm done with this. It's only the first day and I hate this already. My family's gonna be so disappointed in me. We've got the picture, so we're gonna post it on Instagram.
Wait, we're missing something.
What?
We forgot to cinch your waist. You need to be curvy.
No, this is my body. I'm happy with my body. But body posy, always.
Definitely the same pose as Alexis.
Time to actually post this picture though, I'm a little nervous. Been editing this day two picture for a while now, and everyone has something to say about it. I'm like, it's a weird, I'm ugly, it's a weird face. Guys, this is what I look like. Doesn't that remind you of like Kim Kardashian? What is wrong with that picture? Okay, my lips look kind of stupid. Dude, I have to post a picture.
Take a new one.
I don't have time to do that. I don't have any time to do anything except grind. We're gonna figure this out. I'm ugly. It's clear and evident that I'm ugly. We can't get these pictures right. I've only posted one picture during this 7-day challenge. I tried to take those other pictures. I edited the f*** out of my face, and I still was so ugly. I had to hit up my friend Darian, a very talented photographer. The only one that could save me from this mess is him. We're meeting up with him now. I have to be there 20 minutes ago. Let's go. Do you think we have hope?
No.
Is this illegal?
Yeah.
Finally, I've been looking for a mattress at good prices. I don't know what you're doing with that. Wow. It's beautiful. I might cry. The bugs crawling on it.
Yeah.
You're wild. You're wild. You're wild. Oh, hell no. What the fuck? All right, guys, we just finished up.
Whoa!
I really feel like we should, like, put things back where we found them. Like, you should be respectful.
No.
I'm optimistic for these photos.
I sure hope it does.
Shout out to Darian, okay?
That's good!
Guy, so talented. Like, if he could turn this into this. Then you already know you should be following him on Instagram, so follow him, please. Tell him I sent you.
What are these? Are these Gucci? They have a C.
No.
They're Gucci?
They're Gucci!
Alright, ladies. Let's talk about how this week went. Posted a total of...
2 stories.
2 pictures. We got a total of around 3,000 likes.
3,000?
Not enough.
You don't like my excellence? When I become a fashion, I'm going to become a famous fashion designer. But everyone in the fashion business has an accent. So I think if I have an accent, yeah, people will be accent. More respecting to me instead of sounding like a White Valley girl.
Don't judge me. Anyway.
We lost 150 followers. What have we learned from this experience?
We've learned that, first of all, Alex cannot stay committed to it. Second of all, we've learned that, unfortunately, Alex just doesn't look like...
Okay.
I told her we should have done Pauly D.
What? I don't look like Pauly G. You failed me on this Instagram challenge. Get out of my house.
For real?
Yeah. You're blocked from Snapchat, Instagram, and my life. Get out.
I know you're gonna miss me.
Guys, I don't look that good right now, but it's okay. I don't really care. Before I say the outro and tell you to subscribe and follow me on Instagram and all that, which you should definitely do, I just want to say that you may have watched that video and be like, what was that? You're not Instagram famous at all.
That's the whole point.
Instagram fame is put on such a high pedestal. I don't know if you noticed how many times I said I hate myself in the video. For me, that was a joke because I don't hate myself. I just wanted to show you guys a lot of people might hate themselves because of Instagram, because of their likes, because of their pictures and their followers and their comments. I want to make you guys laugh every week, but I also want you to take something away with it. Besides me just screaming in a camera being an idiot. So I hope today that you took something good away from the video, that you're beautiful just the way you are. Okay, sweetie. That's all I really have to say. If you do want to follow me on Instagram, you can. You don't have to. I'm fine either way. But if you do, it's AlexRob8. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you enjoyed this video and if you want to see more in the future. But thank you guys so much for watching anyway. I'll see you next week. And until then, do not forget to click, watch, laugh, repeat.